Hello children, today here is a notice writing for you which is always asked in question papers in exams, such as you have lost your water bottle, write a notice about it, or you are asked you have lost your book, write a notice about it. In a notice you have to give the description of the lost object. But before we start the video, if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe so that you don't miss the further uploads. That can be letters, applications, paragraphs, poems, notice, fancy dress competition ideas for small children. And if you want Hindi paragraphs, letters, stories, you can switch to my second channel, that is Aao Hindi Seekhe. Its link has been given in the description box. Let's start the notice writing. First of all, we will write here notice, then date, then we will start. Lost. I lost a 500 ml Milton steel flask in a grey leather case on August 3, 2018. The flask is quite new. My name has been written on it with a black marker. Anybody who finds it, kindly return it to me or deposit it with school office. I shall be very thankful. Sarita Bansal, roll number, class 5B. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.